Homes and condos demolished as the city of Charleston and FEMA are working to tear down flood-prone homes in the Church Creek Basin area of West Ashley. The city bought 9 homes and 32 condos to demolish. We're told there are 7 left to tear down.